Hello, I'm Jordi, CEO of Recircula, an IoT company of the waste management sector. Do you know why Europe is sending to landfill more than 60% of the total plastic waste generated? The main reason is the inability of city authorities to actively engage citizens to sort their waste at home. European Union will penalize governments if they do not achieve their recycling targets. Therefore, we developed ReCSmart, an IoT patented technology able to convert a single container to a smart one, rewarding citizens for their correct sorting actions and increasing recycling rates up to 20%. We have already implemented our technology in a real pilot trial with the City Council of Sant Cugat. And thanks to this, we have closed a relevant commercial contract with Sacyr, a top waste management company from Spain. Now, we are looking for funding to close an investment round of 700,000 euros together with our current investor, InnoEnergy, to expand our technology across Europe. Do you want to be part of it?